Right now, I'm not gonna say it.
You mean like count on the most beautiful thing in the world?
No.
Darn. I thought I got you there.
I'm a scat man.
I am. I'm shorter.
Yeah, have you always been shorter? Like,
I've always been a bird.
He's half his height.
You're used to it, I'm not.
Alright, what's up, guys? You're watching Anime or AR and Hayden Streams, only on Twitch TV. Yeah. What's up, everybody? Now, Annie, one thing you gotta do, don't spread your legs when you dance. No, you're used to wearing pants, but you're not wearing pants anymore.
You're not any better, Hayden.
I mean, I got an excuse. I'm a guy.
What the hell is that excuse?
Because, you know. Pretty sure if Kyoko was in full body, she wouldn't be spreading her legs.
Well, I mean, yeah. I'm just saying because your skirt just flaps where it wants.
I don't think about that shit.
Is that a leaf? A leg? You like my bow? Isn't my bow really cute?
Hey, Annie, I'm gonna go share your stream. Okay, so I'm gonna go to Anime or AR. Animator AR.
Wait, you streaming with other?
Yeah, we always stream, silly. Like, retweet! Hooray!
Did I become a superstar?
I don't know if a burb can become sexy.
I can become sexy.
I don't know if adding boobs and shit would even help. Also, that reminded me. If you were to give yourself a bird skirt, wouldn't it just look like a shower cap?
Well, look at this. I got a skirt now, huh?
Oh my god. It still looks like a shower cap.
You have a butt.
Like, yours is any better.
No, my skirt's messed up right now.
Anyway, I have a sexy avatar that's not a bird.
That's good. Annie, are you streaming right now?
Yes, we are all streaming. She only gets on when she's a streamer.
I don't see you streaming.
What?
Yeah, I don't see you streaming.
Yeah, she'll be fine.
Yep, everyone fucking left the freaking general chat. I noticed that. I went to go check on Discord.
I got to see it yesterday.
Yeah.
You look mighty different.
Maybe, you know, I'm gonna get an outfit change.
Hello.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, there's an outfit I really want. You know who Fexy is, right?
Yeah, I've been had that.
I can check Avatar.
So it's like what I'm wearing, but it's like a vest.
Oh.
With like a collar.
Okay.
And I was like, I want that.
What the heck is
I changed the shaders on my avatar.
It matches my eyes.
Dasher's actually in the other
one. Hey, he's got his glasses. Hey, look, looks like we all got a change.
I better have these glasses,
here, baby.
I ain't seen you with them, though.
The boy.
Oh, yeah, because... But you know, yeah, fixed the
I changed the shaders on mine. I'm not...
Oh, wow. What
the frick you mean?
I mean, don't you, baby.
So
baby.
Yeah,
I know the ears still
I
need work.
My arm.
Looking in my, what the fuck you
I can't look through my arm.
I'm a guy.
Well, I mean, that doesn't mean anything to me. Oh.
Oh, dang.
So that means you're... Are you gay?
My lens is real foggy, hold up.
When are you having to accept the invite from Hayden? Let's see what happens.
Yeah, I wouldn't do that if I were you, but go ahead.
Wubbuka, wubbuka.
Chinese number one.
Wait, what?
Oh, I got an emote that makes me look like I have Asian eyes now.
Oh, no, it was more like, what did you say?
What are we looking at? Oh, poor teal. Gotcha.
Oh, oh,
woo!
Oh, okay.
I'm a leg. Oh no,
I have to activate OBR toolkit. Hello, Senzen. Thank you for the head pass. It's not going to get you for what you didn't do last time.
Ding-ding-ding!
7 times today. What is going on?
I want a vest and I want it to look good. Gotta make it feel good.
Give me 1 sec.
One more time.
Mirror. Aw, no, my emissions aren't acting right. My ear emissions are wrong.
They don't look right, Chief.
My ears don't look right. Annie, my ears are wrong.
Try looking through my hand or my arm.
No rain.
What?
If you try looking through my arm, it disappears. My arm doesn't disappear.
Mirror. I'm sorry. Mirror.
Disappears
mirror
for me.
Mirror. I request a mirror.
On my side, it doesn't disappear.
It may just be base side. Look, Annie, my emissions are all wrong on my ears.
Yay!
Head pass.
Mm-hmm. Okay, is there a way to turn down this mirror?
Wubbuga.
Also, Annie, I gotta go back a bunch with Mora so I can find the vest I wanted.
Oh, mirror low quality. I'm an idiot.
Yeah, I had a vest I wanted on here. Let's see if I can find it.
No, not Ben's. Low quality? I'm sorry?
Wait. I'm still at 45 FPS, but my ping's at 100.
Wait, haven't I
seen
Isn't my bow really cute?
I like it.
This ain't working.
It
matches
my eyes. 3D Swooty, it's a chick
with
a dick.
Yeah, let's see.
Oh, wait, it turned on this mirror. Wait, what?
Wait a minute, you thought it was a chick with a dick?
Well, you weren't talking earlier, so that's what I assumed.
Dude, are you blind?
Never assume.
Oh, I turned on the mirror to be on the bed.
Apparently, for someone who has a Rinnegan, you're sure don't see well.
Yes, I shall hide you. Hide me from what?
From your own self.
What? Okay.
Whatever shader you're using ever renders the nameplates.
Oh yeah, that's probably my whole edge.
But what?
Now your whole body
does. Wait,
does
it? Wait, really?
Mm-hmm.
Oh wow. It does. That's weird.
What does mine do? Is that in VR? Oh, that isn't fine.
My arms do.
Oh, shit.
Honey?
Give me that pillow. Pillow fight.
Please, honey!
You got the yin and I got the yang. Which will win, huh?
Let's make my arm tired already.
Welcome to VR.
God. Delilah, was it like in New York City? I'm 1,000 miles away,
yeah,
but girl,
now
you look so pretty. Yes, you do.
Prepare to be sunscreen
can shine as bright as you. I swear it's true. I only know this song from Alvin and the Chipmunks. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the...
Prepare for the smother no jutsu.
Well, I guess this is better than normal whistling sound.
Cookies AFK.
You just took my pillow. I'm gonna whack you with this one.
I didn't take the pillow.
Oh. All these pillows look the same.
Bruh. Hayden, what'd you send me?
Oh, so, that's the kind of vest I'm trying to get.
Pillow fight.
Oh, person.
Yeah, I'm trying to get a vest to look like this instead of my top. So then that is Joey.
How are you?
Oh. I don't know.
I want to ride my bicycle. I want to ride my bike.
Hello, Hayden.
Hello.
You fuck. How are you doing?
Huh?
How are you doing?
Doing good.
That's it. That's good.
Hey.
You're the person I went to the fucking gas station and some homeless person decided to talk to us, right?
Dude, of course. Yeah, there you go. I mean, first off, how could I not recognize all that? Come on.
Jesus. I don't
know. The homeless story all over again. I don't forget you no more. All right. We got this.
All right, good. Cheers.
Ching. Hey, what do you think, Kiyako?
Found it.
Oh, that picture I sent you on Discord. That's the kind of vest I'm trying to go for. Like a black version of it.
Now I'm gonna give this person a simple word. Cheers. Do you know what I mean?
Mwah.
Hi, Hayden.
Hello, yep. I haven't seen you in, like, a year.
Right.
Yeah. Oh, well. Mwah. There you go.
Disgusting.
There's another person.
Nah, I think the Eskimo kiss is cuter.
I'm gonna go change avatars now. What are you looking at?
Mm-hmm.
He's
a happy face. Asian face. Wait, that's not the Asian face.
Is there a happy Asian face?
There it is. Yeah, this thumbs up.
What's up?
If this doesn't look like an Asian face, I don't know what does.
Time to turn on the mirror that kills.
Oh no, this is actually my aisle animation.
Can the T-pose. Difference, to be honest.
This one's normal. My missions are all wrong!
Let me take these off, and I'll show you what I mean. Putting that on the floor, and there we go. Now I'm gonna take the other one off, and I'm gonna show you that power. Boom, double T-pose. What's up, boys and girls? Behold my power.
Okay. Whatever, dude.
You're so tiny.
Fine, I'll be more sensitive.
Oh, jeez. Okay.
What?
I mean, at least the arm looks good.
Really, I want just technically the glow for the.
So is this like your permanent
head.
Model now?
Mm-hmm.
It looks alright.
I mean, like I say it's a test, but I'm not. I have full body on, but it's not ready because this is what happens when I go to full body. Bam.
No, I understand.
Yeah, so it's that. Oh, and blame Cosmic for the eyes.
What do you mean? The eyes look fine.
No, on TV.
Oh.
On your TV model.
Yeah, I noticed that they were going through
blame
for some
Cosmic.
Reason.
Yeah, blame Cosmic on that.
Yeah, I've already blamed Cosmic for too much today.
Yeah, Tree Man.
I was gonna upload hers. I thought, alright, so I updated both y'all's to his update version, which was to fix the visings problem.
Mm-hmm.
Which, so I thought, alright, so I did everything the same. I made two different separate ones, but I loaded yours first, so I don't know why the odds are like that.
Yeah.
And like I said, I don't know. Wait, where's Annie? Where's Annie?
Sharingan? Wait a second, I see Sharingan.
Yeah.
Oh, double trap, more like.
I don't want to bend against you two.
I said doves, looks more like double trap.
Mix up something else.
No, it's someone else is completely different. I found them online. I was just trying to find a different design, and I think these. I have another one to play.
Evie's over here. We can compare eyes.
Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Holy crap, what happened?
So, what do you call that showing guy?
Okay, so you are short.
Oh, God, no.
Yeah, so I need to make you about, like, knee height to Hayden's.
Yeah, I'm usually, like, eye level.
Wait, Eevee, come here.
Did you know there's a Christmas one? Mm-hmm.
For a second. You come here for a second.
Oh, of course there is.
Let me pull it out for you.
Eevee, walk up to Hayden's knees. I want to see how tall you are.
Oh no, it's the same one as Joel.
I mean, I use your model as a height reference. Okay, so you're about waist height then. Because Treeman's first model, the bird model he always uses, he says he was always eye level with Eevee.
Yeah, look how small he is. He's like half his size. Little small boy!
Because I use your model as a height reference. Since, like, of course, Unity would...
Yeah, I know, that nice opening in the back.
Thank you, Eevee.
I was talking about your back.
I said to the freaking movie.
I got set on!
Fuck Kyoko.
Oh, that's crack, okay.
Anne's gonna have to cross her legs more, you know?
Merry Christmas, Kyoko.
Yeah, you think?
I don't know about that one, Chief.
No!
Jesus.
Are we really going this route already?
Time for some Christmas cheer.
That is just a move. Two moves, please, Cora.
Wear out.
Alright, I'm gonna change avatar.
Yes.
Wear out. Let her out.
I'm not doing this again.
I just had an idea for an avatar of you.
Oh, wait a second. Okay, yeah.
Why? How about a Chia Pet version of you with leafy hair?
No.
Oh.
Wait, am I orange for anybody?
No.
You're kind of like yellow.
Why am I yellow?
You're yellow.
In the camera, I'm orange.
That's weird.
Like a
but in the
yellow.
Mirror, I'm yellow.
Yeah, you're yellow.
That's strange.
It's like you forgot the dynamic bones on the back headband.
Oh, it does have dynamic bones. I didn't put gravity yet.
Oh. Can I join up here now?
Animator.
I'll be pushed.
Can I join up here now?
Goodbye. I'll see you.
Oh, because you said that. You told me to stay.
Ta-ta. Yeah, goodbye.
Because you went.
Oh my god, that's loud.
You should really learn sign language. Okay, wait. I think we should go to a vote. To the cat basket. Who here thinks that Annie should have some form of speech, not with voice, but with some form of texting in VR chat?
Yes.
Just because we vote for it doesn't mean she has to do it.
My arm is actually.
It's just an idea.
Kyoko, just because we vote doesn't mean she has to do it.
I know her, but I'm not gonna.
Wait,
like,
I'm
like,
having a slight moment.
Because I'm fine with what she picks.
She don't pick nothing, though. No, that's the point.
For some reason, your avatar was blocking me.
I just wish I could talk more with Annie.
My
yeah, that's the problem, isn't it?
I mean, I can talk with her, kind of, but it works.
You're freaking destroyed.
I talk to her.
Oh! Where did I just end up? Door.
Oh, it's the egg thing again.
That was weird.
Wait,
I basically said do what Kermie is doing.
Give me back my brother. Where'd you take my brother?
After it.
Yay! Same ID. All right.
Motherfucker.
No. Hey, it's Wizard 101. What's up?
No, wait. Hayden. Hey.
Hayden,
look.
Alert.
It broke Annie's too. Look at her eyes.
Oh my god.
And look at the size difference. Look at the size difference.
Okay?
This is
the eyes.
The original size.
What's wrong with the eyes?
I guess. I wonder if Cosmet tried to fix that eye tracking. I wonder if that's what it is. And that's what broke them.
Oh God!
Are we going chibi mode? Okay.
See, look, mean it.
I am in chibi. This is chibi mode for me. If you think about it, I'm in chibi mode right now.
Me and WPG are the normal chibi.
What happened to my cat symbol? Holy crap!
That's cool. It's like how I draw it.
Oh no! It's because it's the little balls on the front.
What about the balls on the front?
Oh, never mind. Yeah.
I'm the real Hayden.
Hello, Annie.
Just see, look. Run.
I'm not debating if I should get one of these chibis or not.
I think my chibi has eye tracking.
You can get some.
That thing is smiling really big.
Hayden, you're still
talking.
That's
like the chibi on the mustache.
I know, I'm very tall. I'm very tall.
Hayden.
Yeah?
That's what I was talking about with the Vizemes.
You're right.
Why are we so big?
That's what I'm trying to figure out. Cosmic. Because I saw his updated version, so I'm guessing he didn't resize it. Or he resized it to be bigger. So I said, if anything, I may just take this model back in. I may take the original model of this one back in and go redo both of y'all's avatars.
Nope. No. Wait. Hold on.
We're doing
these models.
I made that version.
Yeah, there's something in here.
It's time for me to start doing a version of it.
Nope, that's a brain. Okay.
No, not. Hell yeah, dude.
Wait.
I just added my wings. All feels great. I can't get this. I'm inside of somebody.
That's a...
Wizard.
What?
No, just what Will said.
You're being crazy. Like me.
I'm inside of somebody.
Yeah, I need to go.
I'm still tiny here!
Is it because of your stunning fertilness? I don't know. I'm just spitballing.
Oh, good.
Okay.
You're
spitballing. Sure, Kyoko.
Headbutt!
I was spitballing. I was like saying, oh, maybe it's this left for sure. And I was like, is it? Could it be? Maybe?
Interesting.
You know.
Here we go.
God, you're small.
Okay, so now I need my QHTV.
The whole point. If I make it any smaller, I can't use my menu in VR.
I can rip the hair, the ears off of it, and put it on it. And I should have his textures, which really should be just the face and hair, so.
Mm-mm.
Oh, that one? Oh.
Oh, God, I got a lot of stuff to try in VR.
Oh, that's cute.
Whoops.
Oh no. Well then.
What is that?
Oh, this make me dizzy.
What
the heck
was that?
Ow.
Recovery!
You don't mind me. I'm definitely not drunk.
What? Oh, I can't see him now, that. Damn it!
I am positive. Every time I speak, bitches,
magic is so blessed. What is up with my calibration?
Oh my God, I could look really adorable.
That song makes me want to cut my ears off.
Oh, I hate the song.
I just realized what Annie has on the back.
Okay, Hayden, cut it out. There you go.
Oh God!
Okay, I'm getting all this before it gets too chaotic. Actually, it already has got chaotic.
Are you all chaotic?
It is chaotic.
Yes.
I'm pretty sure I don't have cloning on here in a second.
What the fuck?
Ow.
I'm trying not to kill my eyes on my
So Annie told me what the song is.
What?
It's a song about a guy that like literally like breaks up with a bunch of girls so he can get in a fake wedding with his sister.
Okay.
Jesus Christ on that one. These are so cancerous.
Alright, can we cut out with the eye killers?
Why is everything you're doing global audio? Jesus.
Why are all these so cancerous?
Don't ask me.
See, the worst one I'd say would be this one. Oh, yeah, that's not me. That's him.
Are we done?
Jesus.
We all know who made this one, though.
Jesus.
Yeah, I haven't heard that song in a while. I love that I can't access my menu because of this.
You start combining them. I can.
Animation is global.
Holy crap, yeah, my eyes.
Animation was taking up the entire world.
My eyes, dude. My eyes, dude. Jesus. Finally, my model's almost done, though. Now I just need the vest for my top now.
Oh, giant dad build.
Whoa, my hair. Uh-oh.
I've dropped myself down to 19 FPS. My 30.
Walk away. Take Tree Man with me. Nah, I'm gonna throw him out the edge. Bye.
What do you mean?
Then.
Hey. Go to another world.
Wizards, did you plan on dancing with all body dude?
Hmm?
I mean, you got more changes than I did, jeez.
Oh my god, that's actually disturbing, but I don't care. I'm at peace.
I want a vest like Fexy's instead of this top now.
There goes my leg. Yep,
that's actually disturbing, Rob.
What about being disturbing?
Where do you even find these?
You know what? Just leave it.
This is like.
Let's just say I was doing stuff for the rewind, and let's just say we met.
This is exactly what's gonna happen to overcome Cape spot. In the future to his model.
Yeah, alright, I can see it.
Yep.
Sports.
There it is.
Smack that skinny booty.
I sometimes question about why I grab things.
Skinny booty boy.
But at the same time, I just
having
don't
a harder
care.
Time trying to track.
Oof. Sounds about right.
It's VR chat. Why should I care?
Exactly. Like we shouldn't care that souls in whatever that model is.
I like how you say what, and then the head like launches into my face.
Oh boy.
Oh my gosh, yes. Please show me my favorite thing. I love this.
Oh yeah, Mr. Krabs.
Yes, you stay
down. I'm not gonna play the other one.
What, the other one just says,
we just gotta follow. We just gotta follow. We just gotta follow. I wonder who it's from.
It is from Skywalkers 007. Appreciate that follow.
Yep. Wow, these Skywalkers.
That don't make no sense.
I know, right?
What does it say that's in the fucking TV?
Oh my god. I don't know, but somebody got banned for the other day. From when
time
I was
like, okay.
Nice little ass back there.
That was just someone getting triggered.
Oh, I know a good world we could go to.
I don't do it, you know.
Welcome to Jelly World! Come on, let's go to the best world in the whole world! Come on, guys, let's go to Jelly World! Yay! Come on, Rotini, we're going to Jelly World. Jelly World! Jelly World.
Let's go to this Jelly
World. Nick Nap, how you at? Bring it on the bone. How many bitches until you gotta go take her home? Till you gonna take her home? Under the sea! That's new. Look, Annie. Da-da-ding. Quick, Annie, follow me! Hurry! Are you ready? Set, go! Look, Annie! Annie, get ready. Annie, come on, let's go. Come on, Annie. Annie, come on. I see your panties. Okay, bye, Annie. Woo!
What the fuck?
Bye.
What I want to know is, where's the caveman?
Hello. No, the fun part is this.
Prepare to be penetrated.
Yes, and starfish.
It was that.
I want to ride it.
Lots of sightings.
Dolphin! Oh, fuck. No! Oh, Annie, come check this out. Quick, quick. If you ever do that again, I'm just going to be like, what the fuck? We are not doing the whole mirror thing. We're not doing that. We're not doing that. Tell me I'm pretty kind of shit. No, you're all going to click on this shell. Look, we can play Never Have I Ever.
Nope, I'm out because I already know I'm going to lose. Forget it.
No, we don't have to play. I was just showing you guys.
Yeah, I know. Still.
Get out of my face. There we go.
No more cameras, Annie. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
And you ramming my head in there. Oh, jeez. Woo! Bye, Annie. Bam.
I'm gonna slay some goblins.
My eyes on fire. Wait.
Hey.
Mommy?
Goodbye.
Oh, this is never have I ever. Shall.
Fish broke me.
Wait a minute. Tell me if this works. This is my new shader.
Hey, so we're coming to Foot Fetish. Shader mode?
Yeah, check it. Okay, this is my normal. This is the invisible. And this is me. I'm white. White little kitty.
Okay.
Come here, you little shit.
Yeah. So you got night mode and day mode.
I was like, look inside my head.
I don't think I'm too small to see inside your head.
Mm-mm. My old avatar friend.
Growing very tired of this game.
Oh, that's a cool ship.
Sure, we can go do something. What's up?
Where I got a fish.
With an empty head.
Yeah, no, I have a battleship.
Onward, I must unlock the key.
Nothing cool.
Only on channel 5. I can't even tell if my antennas are up. Hey, tell me if my antennas are up.
Or a fish!
My antennas up? My antennas up?
Does it have the
9-minute
memes?
No. It's not. No. Somebody had that, but this is something I had a long time ago. This is the avatar I had before that hit. This is a really old avatar.
I believe I'm my old avatar.
I know, I did, but I'm bringing it back, because I missed them.
Turn to my car! Help! I've been taking it in!
Thank you.
I actually need to sit down, my ass is hurting. Where?
Any.
Oh, it's a mirror. Did not mean to do that.
Oh, let me guess. There's a mirror here, isn't there? Oh, yeah, there is. Yeah, it's killing me off the ass.
And then what happened?
Hey guys.
Ah, why are you playing this? Damn you, controller. Literally, it starts playing now. Before, you used to do like,
I think they're trying to check something.
Sketching world and draw on it.
Yes, I'll draw a penis on there.
What am I doing?
Everybody else does.
Shut up, phone! No, Randy.
Now, I wish I could get closer.
Baby, lock the door.
I don't have
it's really small compared to yours.
I don't have a facial.
All we need now is a projector.
Oop.
The screen is here, but there is no projector.
What? Killer, what are you doing?
They go into a darker world. Check out these eyes and they're glowing.
Danny, you made a big mistake. Switching outfits.
Yeah. Hey, get a suit from the back, though.
Back of what?
Hey, Danny.
Just look. No, you're like.
Just tell me.
Just
tell me.
I don't know what's back there. I haven't looked back there yet.
What's up?
What's on the back of Danny's thing that people keep talking about?
Oh, the Wulu on their butt? I'm typing.
Oh.
Oh.
Okay, this is getting me really dizzy. Motion sickness.
Also, guess what came in today?
Oh, God.
What?
I
got my Switch today. I'm gonna start my Pokemon game.
Hello. There we go, sent. Oh, fuck, Exile, appreciate the raid, the 14 people, appreciate that.
Where are my arms?
Oh, yeah, Annie.
Yo, did anyone order some soggy bread?
No. I broke my arms.
Why bread?
I didn't obtain the bread. I become the bread.
Look a little soggy there, buddy. You've been in the water too long.
I have no butter.
I'm about to go around and make everything black and white.
How are you going to have butter toast?
No, no, no. Don't, I swear to God.
I am red.
Yes. Oh, hello. Crap, I didn't come back instantly. Hello.
Hello. How you doing?
Doing okay.
Cheesy. This cheese model actually exists.
Cheesy, man. You're like that cheese when it sits on chips and you're trying to reheat it in the microwave, but it just don't taste the same.
Touch my foot. Touch my foot.
You sure that's your foot?
It looks like flippers on their own thing, so you just like flop around.
We found the cheese.
You remind me of Blanky from the Little Toaster.
Oh, crap.
Stop.
Yeah, no, Hayden, don't give me plastic. No, Hayden. No, you think that the only funny thing is? $10 if you actually get Blanky's textures, like picture,
and
you probably throw it on that.
Yeah.
Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. That's good. It's the model I saw. Yes.
Now it's the same program.
You want
the Jericho, appreciate the subscription, my dude, for 17 months now. Jesus, that's how long I've been streaming now?
If it's not you want
to you want to become it?
Huh. Oh, so that means I've been... Does that mean... Nah, never mind.
I can clone an animator.
Penny. Disappear no jutsu. Saw some penny shots that Hayden took of you earlier.
Who wants to become bread?
I am bread.
Thank you. Knuckles boy.
You like the coolest thing?
I went to a dolphin.
Here he comes.
Awesome, dude. Glad you like it.
Not much, Jericho.
I still remember that Zoey with
the face. I'm gonna get off, but we'll get back on.
Is that new ears?
Alright, that my dude. Yeah. I got a new face, too.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, it looks exactly like the face, but it's different.
Did your tits get bigger?
I got a new face.
Dude, what?
Did your tits get big?
No.
Her,
Annie's did.
Entirely new dress.
Yeah, that's anime.
Wait, did she? Entirely new hair color and entirely new style.
Let's see, this button, there it is.
Isn't her face different?
How's it going?
It's a cute outfit, though, animator. It's a cute outfit. But why aren't you wearing a bra?
Hey, Granny, I respond to you.
Because that's Danny for you.
Yeah.
So if you were shooting that down...
No.
Give me, let me ride.
Slap, slap, slap. Clap, clap, clap. Slap, slap, slap. Clap, clap, clap.
Dolphin. Dolphin.
Get it, guys? Dolphin smacks.
Wait, you're not a dolphin.
Oh, fuck! That scared me. I got scared.
How did you get scared?
But I leave my voice in time.
You saw that.
I'm not gonna ask. I'm not gonna ask how you got scared from that, but okay.
No, it's just like la 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 la, ass and face. Oh fuck, la 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 la.
I like makeup.
What makeup?
Your eyelash.
Yeah, yes, they're different. I have a new face.
Wait, how long have you had that scar?
I've always had it.
Okay, Anakin.
Yeah, I've always had a scar. Yeah, I know.
It went off of Rim's fam rim.
Bam, bam, bam.
Annie, for God's sake.
Bam, 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 bam.
We're doing that?
I'm scared now after I heard Saber say that. He said, we're doing that? And I'm like, I'm walking away now. No!
I'm here to slay Mac.
No!
Goodbye, Aiden, look.
What are you doing?
I'm pointing.
There's a puff professor. Okay.
Right there, right? Look at that. I ate the
puff professor.
I died.
He has a right.
Oh, wow. For once, I actually didn't see him.
Yeeted.
Okay, maybe I am a little tired, but fuck that. I only got 3 hours of sleep, they can't blame me.
Okay.
Yeah, it's nothing new today! Man, these, like, these freaking puppies, like, showed up and we had to, like, take care of them and shit, and they're, like, staying in our house right now.
Wow.
Yeah.
It's a cosmic talking smack.
Yeah. So what do you think on that vest? What do you think about the vest idea?
What's up, boy?
It looks good. I've actually seen it before and thought about ripping it off of the model and using it.
Yeah, the thing is, we had to shape it to look like Fexy's because I like how sleek it looks. Like, it basically looks like these straps, but you know.
Wait, what?
Yeah, you fucker, why'd you raid me? You could have been streaming.
I've been streaming for 10 hours.
Oh boy.
I'm sorry.
I've been streaming Space Engineers for 10 freaking hours, okay?
You need to stop playing Space Engineers.
No end of the fun. Dude, the game is addictively good. Especially when you crash land on the freaking moon.
You're on the list. Fuck.
Alyssa, by the way.
have to set a record and Osaka to try to beat Totless.
Why is it that there's models?
I don't understand.
Shut up and play Minecraft!
What happened?
I don't do racing
anymore.
Huh? Oh my god, somebody. Bring out your chibi.
Well, if you can, it's easy what? Clap. All you gotta do is just not crash.
Yeah,
that's gonna be hard. No eye-hand coordination. Well, no, it's only your left.
Minivis and starfish.
Yeah,
why don't you get the big one? I'll go find a big one. There you go, Sora.
You never seen a Naruto design? Oh, alright. Hey. Ursin Starfish.
How you doing, Winter?
This is supposed to be the size of that. Yeah, look.
She's so cute.
Ursin Starfish.
They're so damn cute.
Oh, come on, Sora. Don't be so hard on him. He's already had issues today.
Ursin Starfish.
We don't want to break his spirit.
By the way, wait, did you
judge
the
eye
tracking?
Who's that slut over there? Sorry, the outfit kind of spelled it.
Wait,
that's what I wear. What the fuck? Hey, do I look like a whore?
You have to separate it or you gotta make the texture custom.
Should I start wearing shorts?
That way.
Should I start wearing shorts like Cash?
UV mapping is completely bonkers.
You guys just switch roles. Eddie wears what you wear, sort of, and then you wear shorts.
I don't know, man. I'm starting to think that the skirt thing's not for me. I think I'm going to keep the skirt, though, probably. I got it. I'll add, like, those, like, sports short leggings things to them. You know? No, so they only cover like this part of the legs.
I can also see what you mean by glossy.
So, WPG, do you have space engineers?
I feel like a slut.
You should play it and get it if you get a chance.
I think it took too long to realize.
It's better than
dress
models.
It's on sale.
No. I mean, like, no. I'm fine with that. It's just like, should I really be having this showy clothing? I mean, I definitely want the vest, that's for sure. It looks more professional. And then have a zipper animation where it opens up. Yeah, now we're talking. It's a vest, and when it unzips, it just shows the middle of my skin. Yeah, now we're talking. See, it's splice in half the middle of your skin.
Hayden.
You know what the weird thing is? The fact that my glasses used to look almost exactly like that in real life. Anime fan! There you are.
Anime fan.
Yes. And he's gigantic.
What happens if I pull out? What happens if I turn in the monitor and pull out the Susano doing all of this? Alright, where's the dolphin?
What have you done to me?
I know you. Yes. Cicero never forgets a face.
That's the same one as
your eyes.
That's the one that I did. That's the one where that's where I put his hair on or his tail. Hayden's like more demonic because of his the back of his eyes are purple. Not like Annie's where it's white. His is purple. No, what do you want to call it?
Okay, maybe I do look like a whore. Just like looking straight up. Then again, like this 3D-ness here looks real nice.
That 3D-ness? Okay.
Dang, I got some thick thighs. I never thought about that. Shh, I used to have toothpick legs.
Have you ever seen this picture?
Yeah, I've seen these picture things before. Don't forget, I may have an even thicker version than you.
I have a phobia of toothpick legs. I mean, except for Dasher, because he's a boy.
Wait, what?
Nothing. Boop. Boom, boom. What the fuck? Jesus.
I hate life.
I dare you to sit on someone.
Can I smack him?
Sit on Nick Seal! Sit on Nick Seal! Sit on Nick Seal!
Don't smack him in somewhere.
Sit on Nick Seal.
Hey, that's pretty lit.
Small and fragile.
That was a legitimate slap.
I can't slam, but I can climb.
You wanna know something? This is gonna hurt my ass, but I don't care.
Will that do?
Wait, I know the SCP. Oh, Odie, no, get back down on the ground. Get back down on the ground.
Odie, what are you doing?
You're not away from
no.
Traffic.
No. This is why I got scared.
You're too thick. I got you.
Well, you
got yourself I didn't ask for that!
Pull me up.
Oh.
I mean, didn't even land on him.
No, you're just recalling him a bit.
He slapped his balls against the floor!
That's a joke.
But better than
no.
Let me help you with that.
He slapped his balls against the floor.
Slap. Smack my toe against a gun. Damn it. Is this
better than Jesus.
It's loading. What?
Were you both able to make up?
Oh.
I'm actually getting dizzy doing this. Oh my god.
Yo, hey there, fuck my knee.
Mm-hmm.
Hey there. That thing.
Yeah.
I'll bounce on someone. Hey, I'll bounce on you, Dasher.
Can we switch roles? It's getting lag in here.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, you're loaded for me.
Ugh.
I
said I'm gonna mount you for my
warfare. Yeah, watch my kick. I'm at 11 gigabytes of RAM used. Maybe
why
I'm lagging.
Wow. I'm lagging because my laptop's unplugged right now.
Okay.
Hmm.
I'm having the worst time right now with lag.
The fuck? Yeah, that's why we're switching worlds, don't worry.
Yeah.
In an optimized world, please.
Yeah.
What?
Alright guys, new world, let's go, Miss a Smacky Girl.
Wait, hey, and this holds 14 people though.
Oh, we'll be fine, they can join us if they want to. You can't set life on limitations.
Are you a fucking...
Whee! The purple girl, what's up? What's the motto? The Solano guy! Woo! Oh, well. Sorry, guys. It's a little, I'm not, like, tired. I'm just still a little recovering from being sick, so. Just rub my face. Woo! One sec, ma'am. Coming. Yersh. Oh my god. You failed, Annie. Get in, Annie, and I'll let you go. Okay, I'm just gonna grab you. Oh! Oh, Annie, don't do that. Get in the damn box. Annie, stop pressing the button. That's not how that works. Jesus, get in the box. Get in the box. Get in the box. You're not in the box. It's gonna cause lag now.
Animator Hayden, I need both of you guys for a sec. Because I need to get a photo of both of you guys without anyone else in it. I gotta go into the alpha transparent. You know what? I'm gonna have to do it like this.
Oh, Annie says so, up here, I guess.
Yeah.
Here, let's just go all the way up here.
Good idea.
There we go.
I need a private video photo of both of you guys. So
here, we'll do it like this. So. Annie, you stay on that side so that way you're a shorter one. There we go, now we're pretty accurate. Oh wait, Axel can't see us.
This is good.
Yeah, I'll just do it like this.
Okay, let me go over here.
This isn't... But that's not gonna work! Here, Annie, wait, let me think of an idea.
Oh, you guys are perfect right there.
Yeah,
right there,
but...
It gives me the perfect angle.
Oh, okay. I'm not usually on this side, though.
I'm trying to start on fucking Hayden.
Hey, I'm trying to... Well, there. Yeah.
There we go.
Perfect. Not
sweet. Enough. Come on, let's go on the big ramp. Let's go on the big ramp. Big ramp. Whee! Sled. Sit. Sit in the sled. No! No! Okay, no! I got it! No! No! Annie! Sit in the sled, Annie! Just sit in the sled. Sit in the sled. Jesus. No! Sane. Where did she even go? Oh, jeez.
Oh god, that was hilarious. I didn't even need to do that.
Jesus, Zane.
Okay.
Sorry, that was Zane's fault. We're not mad or anything, Jesus. Oh my gosh, it's BAM, let's go! Yeah! Can somebody release, please?
What are Pinhead's doing?
I don't know anymore.
Oh, it might need a...
Dang it, Cosmic!
Cosmic.
Yeah.
I almost had him. And Andy's not even
prepared. Yeetus the leader.
I'm gonna go way faster.
Behold my power.
Oh, no, don't throw me.
Well, I am a 6,000-year-old undead assassin.
Bye.
Holy shit.
Set my truck.
I mean, vehicles gotta have fun too sometimes, right?
Yeah, set my truck running.
Woo! Try to throw me back at the top.
On it.
Oh.
No.
Hey, but you're using index.
I'm interested.
Yeah, that was the worst throw ever. Worst throw ever, Annie.
They arrested me. Help me.
Woo!
Get down.
You can ride it too.
Oh shit, it's the police!
Help me out,
please! What the fuck? The fuck?
What?
There's Cosmic. Just gonna grab him real quick.
I'm just sliding on by.
Not like that.
I almost got you up there! Come on! I got you back onto the track and you jumped out.
Just sliding on by.
Oh, that backfired.
Quick sled. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh man. Oh bother. Oh, bother.
What's going on here?
You men.
You know what? I need to, ninja vanish.
Wait, Black Seal! Oh.
Hi.
Oh. Let's see if I can. Anyways, cheers.
Cheers for what?
Ghostly. Floating away! Ghostly.
Spike the hot chocolate.
Anyways, cheers.
Cheers.
Ding. Come on, we gotta hit him together, you know?
Ding.
All right.
Yeah, it doesn't have
it's a fallen guardian. How you doing, buddy? How you doing, buddy?
Waffle.
Tacos?
Waffle.
Tacos?
Waffles.
Waffle.
Pancakes.
Waffle.
Waffle.
I am VR Funny. How's it going?
You know, here's something interesting.
VR Funny's not here.
Well, I was. VR Funny? Where? Oh, that avatar?
Oh.
Exile, look at the pen.
Right here, you know, let me in. Take me to safety. No.
Hey. No, the fuck!
No, hold up.
Aww.
It's some way I have to do it.
Uh-huh.
And single sledge. As I cast a sledge. Bye-bye.
Can I get back in the police car?
Alright, son of a bitch.
Don't
freaking. Hold up. Nope. Messed up because I didn't sit down in it. I can't sit down when I'm in that avatar. I about to hit the wrong thing.
Right. Oh, he's doing what you and I did with the seal.
Yeah, he has to get in and then change into the other avatar.
There we go.
Okay, he's in. Okay.
I'm in.
Front row seat motto.
I got the release. Hold up. Is everybody in? Or getting their mind to light.
What's up, Hayden?
Oh, wait.
Bye.
Oh, why is it so distorting?
I got
down
with the man have enough seats as well.
But no, there's
oh, wait, I put up the Susano. Susano police car, let's do this.
The soul is beating it over.
Oh!
Oh my god.
We wrecked!
And lift off!
Whoa. Does this guy have to be on PTSD?
Anyone else see Susana?
I saw the fucking
what's up, boys?
Okay, Falafel. I want you to sit in a box. I'm going to put the guard up. I want you to sit in this box. Not the long one, yes. Sit right there in the box. Alright.
I find it kind of funny.
I'm going to try to speed you up.
Long box would have completed 180 and landed perfectly.
Oh! Damn. Jesus. Slap that ass. Yeah.
Where'd you go?
Damn.
You were doing fine until Overcome snapped you and threw you.
Coming back here and I'm getting on.
I just saw that. Oh my god.
Serves him right.
Susano! Oh fuck no!
Yeah, I'll drop you another one, Cosmic. There you go. Come on, Cosmic. Don't come on.
Oh my god.
Don't you dare throw me. Don't you
No, it's giving you speed, you jackass. They deserve that.
Stop throwing us off.
What the fuck?
What the
fuck? Look, Cosmic, I'll give you one more try. Okay? Get in the box. Get in the fucking box. Okay. Oh. Cosmic? He's gone. Oh my god, he took the ramp of his life. Holy shit.
Susano time again.
The fuck?
Jesus.
Oh fuck.
I'm Jesus.
You're no Jesus.
You took a ramp of your life, dude. You went down that big ramp. Look, you went down here and hit ramped off.
That's not something funny. Something funny is that I almost had a reoccurrence of what happened last year where I kind of shattered the chandelier right here.
You're throwing me, aren't you?
I have a chandelier literally hanging. I have a chandelier literally hanging off right here. Where my hand is, and I hit it with my nail instead of my controller, so I almost had a freaking shattering incident in between.
Alright, get in the damn box, alright, so I can throw you fast. Yes, sit. We're gonna do it right. It won't let me fucking grab it. No!
Come to Papa.
I just come running to him saying, come to Papa.
Your turn. Your turn,
Sid. Go wait, somebody hop on with me. Watch this.
Oh, no.
Fucking Ninja Jesus style.
It's hard to see. There it is. Boom.
Okay, I'll release you. Have a nice trip.
You have seats on this set.
Faster! Ah. Sorry, guys, I'm just sliding in. Sorry about that, guys, I was just sliding in. I knew one of you guys were gonna grab me.
So, Cosmic, how did you like it when I said,
of course.
Come to Cosmic Cat? What do you look at, Annie?
It's my box.
My box. My box.
I definitely not drunk hot chocolate.
Is there something in my teeth?
That's what I think of your hot chocolate. There are no waffles.
Derpy, you need to get the shader and use it on an avatar.
What, you are wrong right there. I have waffles right next to me.
Hey, Caboozle.
Waffles.
Tired boy.
My ears flopped.
Yes.
Aiden.
Hey, Annie.
My tongue is stuck.
Wait, who that? Oh, it's Caboozle.
How you doing?
Hi,
Hey, you gotta admit that day that we were this avatar was pretty freaking fun, wasn't
oh,
it?
Oh yeah, it was awesome, my dude. Woo!
And you got to see Ron, which was freaking amazing as well.
Yeah, hey, Slendy plays.
I see you back there.
Oh, I know. But technically, I'm daddy, and you're a bad girl, but you're also daddy's girl, which means I must provide the punishment.
Okay.
Well, I wish I had my soundboard open, so I know exactly what to play.
I stored them in my ass.
Hello, blonde bullet. I'm doing good. One eye blow. For Annie to see.
I need the shader though, because I want to experiment with it.
Yes.
I want to see how much I can break it.
Oh, for the controllers or whatever.
So what is wrong?
Okay, getting him.
God dang it!
Tighten his head to the man.
You changed this ring.
Yes.
Also, did my portable? Did the charger? Did that charge?
So I swear,
I do not think so, but I'm pretty sure the metal one's charged.
Annie, what'd you do?
Give me 1 second, window.
What'd you do?
Kind of finished my raisin canes for the day.
You did something.
Gonna change.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm up.
Okay, yeah, it's got 64. Alright, I'll be right back, Annie. Untighten.
Oh.
This one?
Slap.
Crawling technique.
Clap, clap.
I'm gonna slide into someone's DM.
Yeah, do it, you won't.
Oh my god, look at it. Look at you, dude.
Hey, Cosmic.
Wait, do I send you, like, do I send you this?
I'm lagging. Oh.
I send you back
God. Oh, God. Cosmic. Look down. Mind if I slide into those DMs?
Hey,
Cosmic.
We got 20
14.
Frame drop.
Do you like space engineers?
It's awesome. Really well done.
Oh my gosh,
I'm weird way. It's freakily well done.
You know the little cute Eevee? Usually hangs out with me.
It's gonna take a lot more goats than that to bring him back.
I'm gonna go back. Time to slide into the booty DMs you have.
see your file.
Fantastic crafting!
Have you been messing around with Star Builder lately?
Lagging.
No, I've been working around in Blender.
I mean, you look like it.
Okay.
I do believe our sister's busted.
Too bad to work in the morning.
It'll be a whole lot easier.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh god.
Dude, what?
You're mean to your house sometime.
What? Also, Killer DJ here wants to get fit on the
Andy, come on, it's your time. Come here.
Oh, cool, dude. Good work.
He's got his vibrator out.
I'm sorry, what did I hear?
Players are like a hit fit.
Oh no, that screen again, that's why we're crashed.
No, okay, Mac, that when
you don't
Cosmic.
No, you don't
have to. You have to do this.
Let
no.
me roll it.
I can stand
there,
but it happened.
You still fall to the ground when you die.
He's on
terrible. I'm gonna fall to the ground with the lights up.
Also, you should know that little cute Eevee got hit with about $3,000 in donations a couple days ago.
Oh, shit.
Just like, it's like,
I don't know. No, he had an Eevee.
Just out of nowhere.
It's a big meme, Eevee. The one with the meme.
Everyone's an error bot.
I think it's just... I don't know. Holy shit, that got me. I thought I was getting sucked into oblivion.
Holy shit.
Oh, what
the? Hi, Mom.
Where did General...
Yes. She chased me. Yeah. She was playing, Space Engineers at the donation program.
You got a lot of people like,
hey, Dan. And he's playing with tentacles.
Oh, I know.
He's not, he, wait,
Fire
Warrior. Oh, yeah, this one was getting, like, laggy. Interesting. Take it off. It's like, we're looking off.
Gonna,
off.
Ah,
oh, God.
That has, like, wait,
I forget who made this one. Hold up.
Yeah,
I gotta make this model big.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Andy, are you gonna be that kind of person where you join today and then the next time you're just on fucking Minecraft?
Opportunity.
So are you? Come on, Andy. Don't abandon me like this again.
It shoots money and then lightning.
I'll kill you.
Dreams of danger.
He's a cane and everything to beat
people with. Yeah, and keep on forgetting it. I will not pretend this because I will remind you on it.
Yes. I'll try to do it after stream. I'll DM you on an.
Oh, wait.
No. I know I'm a kitty in the box, but no.
Or another one.
Nope, I'm out of here. Fuck this shit, I'm out.
What's going on?
Get rid of that.
I'm trying to fix it.
Goddamn Abraham, what'd you eat? What happened to this? What the fuck is this? What's that?
I had a point where
you gave him it comes through a conductor with a microphone.
Did somebody order a
Pharaoh?
Shut it up.
Don't worry about the numbers.
Oh wait, here I got some. Let's just
why the fuck does that sound exactly like it sounds every single time I after eat Taco Bell?
Oh, it works.
Nicely done, man.
Oh,
I'm legit concerned of why that sounds like I act.
Oh god.
Yeah, that sounds correct.
So that's how my chocolate is made.
No, plug it back up. Plug it back up. No. No. No.
Swear to god.
I got it. I got it.
Very little, surprisingly.
I'm hearing a lot of random noises coming from in here.
So that's how my chocolate is made.
I'm just not gonna eat the waffles that are next to me right now.
God, why is it sounding like something
wait,
that happens to me every day?
I wanna see if I can get Derpy to drink this.
I wonder how fucked up I can make Caden when he comes back.
He's using the wrong avatar, though, for that.
Oh, no, that can hypnotize me.
Is he susceptible to hypnosis?
Yeah, turn this off so it's really different since I'm not looking at it.
Okay, good to know. I'll do that to you then.
Nope, you ain't.
I'm alright.
I'm in the top 1%.
I am sorry for doing that.
No, we're good. I got protection stuff on me.
I'm truly sorry, I didn't know.
You're good, man, you're good.
Well, at least someone knows your trigger word to me.
Have you ever had your nut Thanos snap?
There we go. Now your face is gone.
My nut? Thanos
yeah.
Snapped?
Yeah.
Oh dear lord, now that's so fun. Actually, that's kind of cute.
Oh, yes, I do.
I'll take that as you know.
Nah, I never really had my nut Thanos now.
Wait, what?
I don't know, one of my buddies hypnotized me to make it whenever he snaps, I nut. So, I feel good,
there we go.
Stark, and then my...
Wait, where's the
coffee? Yeah, where's the coffee?
One person.
I have waffles next to me that I want to fucking eat! Come on, bro!
There we go, found it.
I don't want to eat
them! Well, I found amazing that I don't want to go with the expression.
There we go. Here comes my drink it.
Damn! Spray some Febreze or some shit!
I don't like those fucking hell!
I smell dead!
It's right there in front of you.
Get it! Holy shit!
This is really gonna fight the toilet. Soul. Drink it.
Avenge me!
Yeah, that was Ian's crap, by the way, you just drank.
Oh, did my game die?
Wait, did
yeah,
you actually get some?
Avenge me!
Not,
avenge
not,
me!
Not, not,
avenge
not,
me!
Not.
No.
No, you're on your own.
Does anyone know where I can get the nut button?
Okay, so you're pooping out, goddamn.
It's a cognito hazard.
Why
are you in the toilet?
Fucking relax.
Why is that not Harold?
So his name's Cosmic, not Harold?
Well, too bad, Harold!
Excuse me? Did you just call me Harold?
Yeah, that's right, Harold.
I'll have you know my name is...
Jesus Christ, man.
Bob.
Prepare to be penetrated.
I don't care, Harold!
Wait. Everybody be quiet for a second.
Prepare to be penetrated. Oh, that kills people. Prepare to be penetrated. Prepare to be penetrated.
We're waiting.
Prepare to be penetrated.
Penetration.
Prepare to be penetrated. Prepare to be penetrated. That sounds like a lose my guess or anything.
Prepare to be penetrated.
I want that to be my alarm then. Every time I wake up, I just want to prepare to be penetrated. I want to wake up to that.
I will fuck you right in the ass. Prepare to be penetrated.
Not.
Am I sitting in the toilet? Correctly?
Yes, Daddy.
God damn it! Right. Quit bringing children into this.
What toilet? I don't see anything.
Hold up. Where is it? I need to find it. I need to remember what key bound I have.
It's an Orion. Wait, Orion, you're in here. This TV animator, she's stepable. You can just step around her. Yeah, step with TV animator, jump on her.
Can you open your eyes real quick? Can you open your eyes real quick?
Rider.
Welcome back.
Prepare
some of my disgust.
This is choking, I'm gonna tell you. Oh god, that's good.
So cool.
Actually, you listen to the mix, so don't crash.
What's up, Orion?
Aww.
Not that much.
Oh, you're back, Aiden.
You moved.
Yeah.
Wow, I'm actually is taller than you.
Okay.
Like an inch taller than you.
Here, Haven.
Oh, whoa.
Well, almost.
No, you guys need to drink. I see the one.
What?
Where?
Here, take a picture, Annie. It's my new model.
That's your own crap you just drank?
I still make it better.
Oh, he's
stupid chair than me.
I hate chair.
Got him.
Got him.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna see something very, very retarded uploaded to someone's YouTube channel in a minute.
Nice.
On a YouTube channel?
You wanna know why?
YouTube or just Cliff in general?
Oh, well. Oh, yeah, Annie, we know. You were farting on me like a bad girl.
No, you made a stinky.
Actually, a toilet was just underneath you.
How?
There was a toilet underneath you.
Oh, my gosh.
Yeah, and what, you drank out of that cup? That was your manure.
Stinky! Manure.
Yeah, I mean,
not today.
I can't believe I just unironically used it.
Dasher, why of all things manure?
Well, the manure is the same word for poop.
I'm lying.
Good thing Honut wasn't here. He'd come up to Annie's ass and be like,
"So is that poop?"
Yes.
I like the outfit. Looks nice.
So is your.
Oh yeah, Honut has a fetish for smelling farts.
The only really thing that changed on my shirt is my.
Yeah, and I'm like, ugh.
I mean, that's not about his cape's foot fetish.
Oh, just so you know, I just bought him right. Because of how much of an ass he is right now.
Actually, is having an.
Wait, who?
What?
Wait, what happened?
I'm leaving this fucking world. Because his forgetfulness is annoying the fucking shit out of me. Back then, I asked him to make me an avatar a long fucking time ago. And now he's gonna be fucking ass about it.
I'm fucking out of here. Not the right time, dude.
Shit.
Do it in private, dude.
We did it multiple times in private. I'm done with him. He can be perma-blocked and I don't give a fuck.
Right, I'm just gonna walk away from this. Jesus. Oh boy. Oh boy. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear nothing from anybody.
This is his fucking fault, though.
Oh boy.
Yeah?
Huh? Oh, thank you. Oh boy. Jeez. Sorry, I'm lagging a little bit, I guess.
Let's talk robotic again.
Oh my god, I love this. It's a mix of Suko and Siri. Why is there an ass in my face?
Suko.
Okay, I'm not cool with that.
And I don't fucking give a fuck anymore. I'd rather
don't tell some don't tell somebody to go burn in hell. That's wrong, Ixiel. I won't stand for it.
I ask so much.
I won't stand for it.
And then he starts being an ass.
I won't stand for it. He may be being a dick.
Talk to him about it.
That's not my point. But you can't just say stuff like that. That's wrong, and you know it.
You need to chill.
I know it's wrong, but I am not happy right now, and I don't want to.
You shouldn't say stuff like that, though. It could get you in trouble.
I'm getting out of here. I'm tired of this shit. I don't even want to hang out with you guys anymore because of this bullshit.
Wow.
Ixiel.
Just let him go. Just let him go.
He doesn't mean it. He's just.
Yeah, I know. Just let him go.
I'm gonna talk him down.
Don't worry about it, dude. Just, the best thing is just let him go, Vin. It's whatever. He'll be back to normal.
Is this my fault?
Yeah, he left.
Jeez.
The what?
God damn, I didn't know Orin Pax could look so sexy.
It's
no.
Orion Pax, not Orin Pax.
It's the purple girl.
It will always be Orin.
Oh. Oh, it's touched my saber girl. Oh, jeez.
I told you, man, I already knew you always got big personalities.
What?
I'm getting your little saber.
Me.
I'm good.
Oh, yeah, Cosmic.
What was this about personalities?
This is my new model. What do you think of it?
She got, anime has big personalities.
Oh, lols.
Wait, isn't my favorite thing's on the back?
I'm not gay or anything, but I would totally cuddle with this model.
The fuck? Anyways, yes it is, it's a new version of him.
Oh, it's the fox god boy, what's up?
I was about to say, it looked like the same as your other model, you just so. Packed two in the back and you put the
I think this needs to be
actually, man, taller. Oh my god. Oh yeah, yeah, can
you do that? Evie, why are you looking so fine?
I'm as tall as Annie in her new model.
You know where this is going.
Are you sure about that? Annie, get over here.
Left arm and lump.
I'm as tall as Cosmic in this model. Almost, pretty much.
Yes, you need good
and yeah, this is my new model.
This is how you get the look.
Hey, you bitch, that was hot! Oh, you like the burning. Okay, I get it. I get it.
Jesus, Ixiel. Dude, just like talk to me later, dude. Just not in my chat, dude. Like, Jesus. Like, no drama, please, man. That's all I want.
Drama stays out of the stream.
Exactly.
Hang on, I'll send it to Twitter, except I can't find it at this court.
There's
no guarantee I'll join it, though, I'll say that right now, because I've
like, I mean,
sort of got
this is common sense.
Right
you could draw me out of streams. Talk about her after the stream.
Annie, do I need to pop you in the mouth?
Who's pumping Annie in the mouth?
I'm tired of somebody at the moment.
You change your hair color and you got glasses and a bigger dick.
Oh shit, she's dominating us all.
We need a better keyboard system in here.
You're turning,
okay. Yeah, and, about 3 months.
I'm gonna go hop to see some other friends.
Let me know if you watch it.
You're straight going
to be legal. I know, it's legal.
Me and this boy have
be looted. This is a site. Oh, damn it. It was a site.
That's the funny thing. It's his first, you're the second, mine's the third.
You can't kick me, I'm slime.
We're in alignment.
Yeah, my life is literally a joke.
Come in anyways.
I shall consume you. Get over here.
Come here.
I think we should consume you.
Yeah, these two are planning something.
Can I consume myself?
I
Wait, if you're slime, I like where this is going.
Oh yeah, I'm slime. Alright, Annie, open up. I'm slime, open up.
Descender, no consent, he could go right in. He can't stop him.
Wait, what about Eevee? Go, Eevee, open up.
Yeah, I know, that's the, like, literally, that was the one of the first things that they
discussed
last year.
They have to go play a joke on
something. Eevee sees a lot of enough sexual harassment from me. What the fuck is behind me?
Or maybe you're going to get a sexy lap dance from an animator.
No! Fancy hanging! No! When I hit something real nice.
It's called,
It's called real life objects that hurt.
Doing good, just typing somebody at the moment. Type it one hand's hard.
Fluffy tail.
I can do it, it just takes me longer.
Oh, I mean like in VR, because you gotta go tap, 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 tap. Yeah, I wish they had a feature where you could use both of them. Just like ding, 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 ding. Oh, really?
I've seen Patty do it. I've seen him use both hands to type.
Hayden? Yes.
I don't know if it's a toolkit or if it's a drop though.
Okay.
It felt good being back in VR again, that's for sure.
Hell yeah. I was like, we're using OVR toolkit and VR drop.
Here, drink your own making. I've been called
worse. Any gosh.
That's what I think of your shit. He came here to see your Kahongala Dongalas.
Oh, you don't say hey, Danny.
Oh, hello. Well, you said hey, Danny, first.
Hello.
Lols.
I'm glad that every time I join off Annie, I always like to see her all the time.
Oh, yeah.
Should I start streaming or not?
Drippy?
No.
Never really finished them off.
any questions.
Smack. Snap, crackle, and pop, Rice Krispies. Oh my gosh, I'm a tired boy. Oh, good. Just lots of stretching.
Excuse me, what the fuck?
Feels silky smooth. Look, Andy, if it makes you feel any better, you can touch my ass. Ah, there you go. Gotcha. Andy's a looty girl.
Hey, man.
Sound. Oh, there
we go. Your soundboard is sound. Yeah.
Yeah,
it's a mushroom.
Yeah, bub. Okay, well, you already did. Ta-da. How's your day been so far?
Hey, two in a row, baby. Go for a third. Yeah. Fourth in a row. Oh, that was a bad flip. Can he get it once? Oh.
I didn't do that.
I can't get it off. Oh, nice!
I got a first try.
Wow, I'm really bad.
That, you know, that sometimes explains a person's life a little bit. There you go.
Let's say I'm doing that here.
The fuck?
Hey, two in a row. Nice. Now you're getting it. Oh.
Twice in a row at the maximum.
Once! Alright. Oh.
Okay, so you jerk off twice, alright, we know.
Oh god. What have I done? What?
You fucking failure.
Oh, what did god. I just do?
Oh my.
They're mine now. I'm gonna make you go blind.
Chuck him. Well, you be feeding them kangaroos, mate.
Alright, Momo, come on.
I'm in the wrong box!
Fuck's sake, mate.
No! That's not mine!
Behold my power!
Just throw them, behold my power!
What's going on?
Momo, do you like Kintai?
Nice view. Uh-oh. Yeah, nice throw. Did that on purpose. Push.
Hayden
oh.
Just pushed
animator.
That's
where
I left my phone.
Right,
bye-bye.
Do not go down there.
It's
terrifying.
Ah!
Bye!
Damn. Bye, and I eat him.
Woo! No! God dang it. You don't get us that easily.
That was perfect.
Oh god, okay.
I'm still alive.
I didn't even throw, what the fuck?
That's how I left my phone.
Can we make it for once?
What the fuck?
Somebody's trying to stop us.
Well, this is.
Oh, it's gonna throw us off course!
Nope.
Yay!
Aw.
That looked fun, holy crap!
Oh god.
And there they go. Jesus.
I picked it up, Hayden.
Uh-oh.
Oh, damn it! Ah!
What's up with my hip?
Jeez, they want
look,
the fucking guy.
My good friend Jericho.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Hey, Hayden.
That was smooth.
Oh, you hit a wall. Here, I get it. No!
Yes.
Fuck, I almost got it.
What? They're dead.
And there they go.
Suicide. Suicide!
Suicide!
Slappity mix slap 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 slap. Yes, Jermo.
Community with a green concept colors.
A green what? A green cunt?
You guys got a nice picture of those panties. Woo!
You need to open your ears.
Yeah, it hurts.
How did you hear that from green concept?
I heard green concept.
Yeah. Oh. La 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 la. La la.
Hey, Hayden.
Elder.
Tiger.
Oh, there's Hayden.
Woo!
Thank you.
Well, I think it might be for what I...
God dang it, talking.
What the hell are you doing?
I'm licking that ass.
God damn it.
Maybe I'm tickling her butthole.
Same thing happened to you.
The fuck?
Only I do that.
Not with her.
The fuck?
Oh.
Wait, where's your mirror? I need a mirror.
I think it's bad that I know how the French kiss pretty well.
So that's
I think that's bad.
One, right?
And that I learned how to tie a fucking pretzel knot out of a cherry stem. With my tongue.
I can do that too.
Yeah, that's pretty fun.
Damn, look at that.
Well, that means you're a good kisser. Hooray! Yes, Annie, stand in front of me. Kahuna Matata's.
No, face him.
Yes.
Hey. They're great, like, good little panties. Panties, boys.
I know exactly what you're trying to do.
Ah!
Yeah, getting a zoom in of
Annie's. Zoom in of Annie's Kahongala McDonglas. Feels silky smooth.
Wait, Hayden, are you sick?
Hayden.
Nah, just my eyes.
No, I am different though.
Everything.
I like this mode. I'm doing good.
You must die.
You must die.
Yeah. I was trying to pet you.
What's that? Pengu? What's that?
Let's see this avatar.
Huh?
Looking nice.
Oh, thanks,
looking
dude.
Looking at the avatar.
Thanks, dude. The ears look. The ears definitely look a lot better. They feel a lot more real. That's kind of weird to say, but you know, it looks very nice. Definitely.
All right. I guess my face is so similar to the other one that nobody notices the difference. I can tell the differences though.
And you have great pants. Say this.
Annie, I told you stop spreading them legs. It's bad for you.
She can't help it.
Yeah, she can't help it. She was born that way. Yo, guys, if you wait. If you guys ever do, go on Animator AR's YouTube channel. One of her videos is Shaking Booty, where she shakes booty and twerks on people in public pugs before we even met. Before me and her even met, she used to twerk on people for a living.
Pretty much.
Yeah, I know. She's just like, shake the booty, and I'm just like, what the fuck? It's like, could you shake it at him? She just turns around, shakes booty.
No,
I was in the call with you when I saw
you. I know!
I dare you.
You should go watch that sometime, Kyoko.
No.
Oh, it's on Animator AR's YouTube channel, her first video called Shakin' Booty.
Oh, I saw it and I was like, no!
Yeah, but that was before I met her, so before I met her, she was already twerking on people in public pugs, boy.
Oh, yes, daddy!
Annie's a loony.
Oh, I gotta see this now.
Mm-hmm.
I am a very tired boy.
Excuse me. Then go to bed.
Nah, it's a lack of energy from being sick so much. He's trying to get back into things.
How are you feeling, by the way?
I'm feeling good. Not sick anymore, but I definitely got the tiredness, though. This is day one after that.
You need to do some stretches, my guy. Get yourself away.
I did. That didn't help. That just made things worse.
My controller died.
Do what I did. Get myself a monster.
Oh yeah, man, that does sound pretty nice.
I am trying to drink my milkshake.
Bring all the girls to the yard!
Bringing the boys to the yard.
Why are you-
I mean, I know you
don't have that,
clearly.
Why?
Why are you being drunk at the beach?
Just bam. Just bam.
Bam, booty. Just booty.
Guys, look. This is bam. I have touched liquid gold.
Nice little ass back there.
Booty.
Dang, I wonder if I touch him enough, I'll get a deductible.
Booty, me, down, down. 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 Booty, me, 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 down. Take it to the ground. Bring it back. She a bad bitch, make it bounce, bitch. I make it rain, chick. This some stupid shit. Then I dip down, make it wiggle down. Left ass cheek, right cheek now. Hit the specs now, making pussy sounds. 3-point stands, it's time to get it now.
That's what good pussy sounds like. You know the mac and cheese thing?
Oh,
okay, now I get it.
That was like the first video, like...
Nice!
Oh, goddammit.
Goddammit.
I agree.
I'm getting out of my chair.
Aww. Wait, watch this. Up high. Down low. No, no, down low. Now, come on. You got this. Just do it. Well, I promise I won't move my hand. Double high. And I promise I'm not going to move them. Just slap them. Double O. Gotcha, bro.
Goddamn it,
somebody clip that. Oh my god, somebody clip the video of something called eating ass. I swear it's that fucking coffee shit, isn't it? Sell my face! What the fuck? All I see is his ass just like plants into my face and he gets up and I'm like, what the fuck? There's two ass plants today.